Hi guys, so today I've got some new LPS, but I'm one of them, but this is a very sad, saying for Pepper. Sorry, my dog just, yeah. But this is just very sad for the LPS lovers because my dog, yeah. So I bought a very cute butterfly LPS, which I'm gonna show you right now. No, not what it's now, but what it was before my dog did this to me. Here comes the picture. Oh yeah, this is the credits for LPS Little Productions. That we had to see, yeah, I wanted to be the melody above the noise. So yeah, this is how it ended up when my dog started chewing on it, and it turned out like this. So yeah, now let's look at the damage. So, my dogs are playing right now, so that's why you heard the background noise. That you even can't talk yet. Seriously, I'm out of here. Yeah. Well, let's look at the damage. The horns are gone, and I think when my dog started chewing on it, I think he like ate it. No! Because actually now there's a chance that he can be dead. So, but I don't hope so, because it's plastic and stuff. Yeah, he's still moving, but oh well. So, there's this very large cut in the wing, and I'm making it even bigger right now, so. And also a cut in the wing down. But on this wing, there's only just this damage, but then it's okay. Pepper. Oh well. So, and he also damaged the paws a little, but that's fine. Wait a second. So, yeah, I'm getting another one, but I have a question for you guys. Should I customize it to Maleficent? Because, yeah, I'm getting another one, and then maybe I can custom it, or should I leave it like this?
No, turn it to black. Make it Maleficent.
That was my mom. So, I guess, please comment down below what you think, and yeah. Bye. Seriously, mom, making a cake for Alila's pet shop.
Not a cake, a cape.
Oh, I thought you meant a cake.
Pepper.
I will. Bye, you guys. Move it. So, bye.
What are you doing?
I'm the shining star. You're just damaged, stupid butterfly. I need to be in the hospital. Ugh, I hate butterflies so much.
Not in real life. Bye, guys.